Hi, good afternoon. I'm Ravindra Rathod. I'm from Amrit Bottlers, Faridabad. I'm heading quality department, quality assurance. So my project is to improve quality numbers in RGB. So I'll let you go through this. Key highlights of quality, QM or heads. PCQA, we are at 97 and a target of 95.
Excuse me. Yeah. Can you put it into projection mode?
Slide show.
We have achieved PET, CSD, BPQI in December 2000, 93%, only one thumbs up, 600 ml, my sample failed in low GB. And we have achieved WR as per target. We have achieved pass rating in all system certifications. Last 3 months after this project, my BPQI are 97% and PCQI is 100. And this month also, in January 2015, we have reported no failure in as per ADHOC report. So my hits only in BPQI, we are at 89 against target of 93.7. This is just, we have improved in some infrastructure corrections like PU coating on all packaging hall, new this tiling in all packaging area. Earlier there was some what we call this chuna white wash. We have converted in oil amines and paints. This is also PU. Now my project is start. We have taking the methodology of DMAP. This is on based on 5 pillars. Define the project purpose, measure the current process, analyze potential root cause, improve the process, and control the process. So, in define, my KPI is BPQI RGB satisfaction as per target. We are very low in terms of RGB satisfaction, YTD basis. So, my team, myself, Aditya, there are some Praful Kumar who is in maintenance side. Why we have selected this project? Because of, if you see the YTD September, we are at 86%. We have less by almost 9 points in overall. In the month of August and September.
Ravindra.
Yeah.
1 minute. You are showing September?
Yeah, September.
Why?
Why we have selected this project? Because of that.
No, so we have. Why you are not showing YTD December?
Abhi dekho. Achha,
ticket, no problem. Anyway, you continue your flow.
Okay. Sorry. So, this is the total number of samples failed till October YTD. So, we have failed around 11 samples in overall out of 93 till October only. So, this all our samples failed in RGB. Low high gas volume, GB low high appearance, 3 sample failed, 1 inch breaks. So if you see my BPQI train till December YTD, only 2 months, August and September, we are drastically down in terms of RGB. August we are at 42 and September we are at 33%. In BPQI PET till December YTD, we have only one sample failed, thumbs up 600 ml. We do some corrective root cause analysis for, we have 3 samples failed in appearance, that is dirt and sediment. So we did some RCA. During RCA we found that my bottle washer Tula having pocket carriers of plastics. So what has happened, some glass piece which has broken during initial loading, which is stuck in this pocket carrier. सो जो पॉकेट कैरियर में गैप रहता वो बढ़ जाता वहां पर और ये निकल नहीं पाता. सो दिस इज परसेंटेज अराउंड 10%. वी हैव चेक 293 पॉकेट कैरियर अराउंड 10% वी फाउंड दिस ग्लास. सो ड्यूरिंग बॉटल वॉशिंग दिस बॉटल कैन नॉट वॉश बिकॉज ऑफ जेटिंग. Improper EBI validation, we found interlocks manufacturing for temperature and in bottle washer, we found jet pressure not up to mark as per requirement, we found test bottle preparation not as per BU protocol. So we did all the actions till then. These are the major gaps and bottle washer pocket one by one started checking after every CIP. So this glass piece has to be removed by iron rod or something else because this problem is continuation in process. We cannot stop this. So जब भी हम bottle करते हैं तो जो भी bottle वहाँ पे एक के ऊपर एक या pusher cap से ये misaligned होती है वो अटकता ही है इसमें glass piece. So ये every 48 hours training of light inspectors, yes, ongoing, caustic.
बॉटल अंदर रहती तब वो टकराती है या जब हम पुश करते हैं
जब हम पुश करते हैं मान लो कोई बॉटल टूट गया पुशिंग
अलाइनमेंट ठीक नहीं है तो
हाँ टूट गया वो क्या बिकॉज वो कैजुअल और एक ऑपरेटर वो क्या करते हैं रॉड को मार के तोड़ देते हैं. जब वो पीस है वो या इधर बॉटम या नेक पीस वो उसी में फंस जाता है और वो निकलता नहीं है बिकॉज ऑफ प्लास्टिक पॉकेट. ठीक है सो this is all completed. One is
तो full pockets है ना आपका
plastic pockets
full pocket है ना full bottle आती है ना बाहर तो नहीं आती ना bottle
नहीं बाहर नहीं. This is high GV in RGB. My two samples failed in high GV RGB. That was on old RGB line. Actually there was some issue in the line is not giving good SLE, that is around 63-64%. So major breakdown due to bottle washer. Actually we are running bottle washer of 1 liter pocket with 200 ml. So वो मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा breakdown है उसमें. So उसकी वजह से था वो हमने काफ़ी analysis किया था.
अमेंदर जी English बहुत से लोग हैं जो समझ नहीं पा रहे.
So we did correction of this old bottle washer. Now this is running smoothly, but we need to check further effectiveness of when my line is running smoothly or perfectly because we did one or two production on this.
Yeah, this was leading to IGV.
Yeah.
Due to bottle washer
stoppage. Bottle washer stoppage because of bottle washer stoppage because of imports worldwide. So one thing I must say, one more problem, low GV in Chrome's line, which is very unexpectedly issue has come around because of in Chrome's line, what will happen? My we are running. Filler on height on 324 with 100 mm base plate. So all the spring was burn out of crowner. We did already purchased new spring throat bottle pad. Okay, now this problem has been sorted out and also we are doing GV retention study for that. So now we are on safer side. But my top load is still not as per requirement. So the Crohn's engineers, Crohn's does not allow or does not want वो कहते हैं कि हमें ये इशू पता नहीं, टॉप लोड हमारे यहाँ कुछ नहीं मिला.
We have to change up that particular spring, then also their top load is not at for
specific. We are now when that problem was, we are 160 average top load. Now we have changed all the, now we have checked yesterday, this is around 250-260 average.
The compensation
was 340-380. In KHS land we have found average 360-365. So RGV Crohn's line, we change all the crimping cylinder, base plate pad, base spring, all crowning system right now is new almost. Only this camshaft we didn't change. So this problem has been fixed now. TFO bifurcation है. Last year we achieved 0.37%. This year we are not achieved target, but slightly 0.34. My target was 0.33. Also we have taken, yes, this right now this is YTD December. We are at 89. We have improved 3 points on YTD basis. Gain on 3 points on YTD basis. From 86 to 89. So this is my train. October we got 100. November, yes, one sample again failed in thumbs up 200 ml because of same Crohn's line problem. This crown moving issue. So because of
crimping.
No, that was not under crimping. Crimping was perfect as per TSL reporting also, as per our in-house testing also. That's why we did not find the issue in running condition, because my crimping was perfect. So wo crown kya ghumta tha, crown was moving with the hand of hand. So now we are PCK, we are at 97. This is increasing trend, but we need to see the sustenance of this whole exercise. On PET, only one sample failed till YTD December, thumbs up 600 ml. We are at 93%. And yes, PCQI, we have got two samples failed in high torque in the month of Feb and March. After March onward, we didn't have any issue in PCQI. So, BPQI all packs trained 53-49 in the month of August, September. Now we are 189.8 and 100. YTD is 89%. And all packs PCQI, we are at 97%. Control for appearance failure, bottle washer, we have made some one SOP and checklist for after every 40 hours we need to check this glass issue and remove manually during after every CIP or after every 48 hours. Engage box efficiency monitoring of bottle washer, MB test, strengthen on the line verification, EVI performance and interlocks. We did all the interlocks in terms of EVI. Air pressure, Wolf-Arai, abhi tak humne final kar diya. Paramix, yes, we did capability study of paramix, health checkup of paramix, only AMC is still pending for paramix. Cobrics and Einstein, the data review on daily basis, we have started daily basis review of density meter of Cobrics. Yes, this is
awesome. Any questions?
Any questions?
Well, you know, within bottle water pockets, cleaning once every CIP and
Once in 48 hours. Generally, we are having CIP of 48 hours or all.
That is okay, but how pockets cleaning?
Pockets cleaning. Not cleaning. Just we see manually. We see glass piece stuck in the pocket carrier. That's we need to remove that. It will take 15 to 16 minutes for overall 296. We did two to three times in terms of BU team also. So it will not take more time.
Ravindra?
Yeah.
Just going back, you had major issues in GV, RGB drones.
G.
And appearance and gas volume.
Yeah.
And KHS high gas volume.
G.
What else in the BBQA related? Only this
one 600 ml failures in GV. PET.
So in your chart, these are the only three. RGB is the center point, correct?
RGB is the center.
So tell me, 88.9, right?
Yeah. 87.9. 88.
December.
Yeah.
Okay. What is your score in January?
January, this month?
Ah.
We have not reported any failure. Only one top failure reported. High top,
so,
which has been noticed by Paramanki.
Scores have not yet come, but you are saying that it would be 100 in
yeah. December. We have seven samples of coke.
Now, I went through all that. What is the, again, coming back on reception, what is the guarantee that it's all resolved? All issues.
Please
so you will, you have resolved all the issues?
Yeah, we have resolved all the issues. One or two issues which we have spoken to you, we still.
And the comments I have is we have very severely focused on only one or two. Okay, in this case, it's a good case from Moon Sai Baba. Now, Moon Sai Baba, if you see, they have gone many. So here the pushback is opposite. So you have just got one. In the case of KHS, I think you said it's because of malfunctioning of equipment. So the beverage is staying for more time. So IGV makes sense. In this one, you
this
said
one
the
issue
is the problem.
A very big issue. So.
But as a classical thing, again, you cannot just say one. Eliminated the issues of drawn. So probably you may have to see more things. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So this is exactly a reverse. You were there when these people were presenting?
Last five.
Okay.
He was there.
No, he was not there fully. So here the case is, this also is learning. Here the case is very intense. He is selling only one. I was involved fully in this. Okay. So we have done, they have done a lot of things and we just came to the one thing. But it is not a good idea just to stick with one.
We did lots of exercise during corrective action, but we did not.
So this is other extreme, okay? So probably in the entire thing he has not. So he has just gone onto the specific one. There was a big issue actually on their drone's line. So it was going in go and no go. It goes. Means it is satisfies, but it leaks. So but here also you should talk about any other things which may be unseen at this point.
We did thorough
questions.
Like in WTP, we collected all the water samples from different stream, like sand filter, carbon filter, 10 micron, 5 micron, 1 micron, soft water at the end of bottle washer inlet line, CIP water. We capped for
one
and half month on every week.
One more feedback. Whoever has got glass lens. Maza, CSD. You are using bone over gauges, right? Where did you ship? Recently, have you changed bone over gauges from the supplier this year? How many have changed? Please raise your hands.
Where have you placed bone over gauges?
Just I'm taking two more minutes, sir.
Sure.
Bone, I'll repeat my question. Bone over gauges we use for glass lines?
Yes.
How many of you have changed those gauges in the year 2014? Raise your hand. To raise your hand. Please go back immediately, right now, tomorrow onwards you will change. And change means where from you will get?
Supplier.
Why am I saying to change the bone over gauge?
that is
when see what he is saying, when you use go no go, that is most neglected part because it's a metal part, right? Nobody thinks. What we found in two factories, actually the diameter of the go no go has increased. Very, very small, microns. Because I'm doing so, you do millions of bottles, right? Just imagine, you know, in a day how many times. So it goes. So every year, it's a very low cost, please get it from the OEM. And the old one, throw away, literally throw away. Don't put sticker old and new and all that, right? So we were shocked in two factories when this issue had come. We were shocked actually go no go was faulty in the factory. Okay?
It's not on all glass lines.
Yes.
Okay,
done.